Gomez's. Selena Gomez's. Selena's look that she wore at the Grammys. And oh my god, I am so obsessed with her and like her. She looked so beautiful at the Grammys. And her and Taylor Swift were like friendship goals. They were so cute. Anyways, so I am recreating this look right here that I'm wearing on my face. I just could not pass up the opportunity to recreate this look. I mean, I could, but why would I want to? If you got this reference, we're friends. So if you want to know how I got this look, then please keep watching the video. So for this eye look, I'm actually using tape to get a straight line. And I'm priming my eyelid with the Maybelline concealer. Then I'm taking the CoverGirl Quad and using the shimmery brown shade and applying that all over the lid. And on top of that, I'm adding another shimmery brown shade from the Almay Trio. Then taking the Maybelline Quad, I'm using the yellow shimmery shade and adding that in the inner corner. Then I'm going back with the CoverGirl Quad and using the gold to add a little bit more shimmer on top of that. Then taking the orange slash gold shade, I am putting that also in the first half of my eyelid. Taking a black eyeliner, I am creating a soft wing, like not an actual wing, just a subtle black line and smudging it out. Then I'm taking a dark brown shade and putting that in the crease and outer corner. Damn, that straight line though. Moving on, I'm using the Revlon primer and applying that on my face and blending it out with a sponge. Here I'm using the L'Oreal True Match foundation and blending it out with a damp sponge. Using the same concealer, I am highlighting my face, so under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, my chin, and my forehead, and blending it out with a damp sponge. To set my face, I am using the CoverGirl, pressed powder, and using a sponge to apply that all across my face. To bronze up my face, I am using the CoverGirl bronzer and bronzing up my cheekbones and my forehead and contouring a little bit my nose. Then I'm using the lightest shade to highlight a little bit my face where I use the concealer. And with the shade in the middle, I'm actually using that as a base for my blush. Here I'm using a very pink shade from CoverGirl and applying that on my cheeks. It wasn't enough color, so here I'm using a Lancôme blush and applying that right on top. And here I am reapplying the dark brown shade on my lower lash line. Here I am lining my eyes with an Annabelle eyeliner. With my Revlon eyelash curler, I am curling my lashes and applying the telescopic mascara on my lashes. I'm using the Annabelle eyeliner slash smudger to fill in my brows with an angled eyeliner brush. I'm lining my lips with an Annabelle lip liner in a brownie color. Although she has pink lips in the pictures, I actually like don't own pink lipstick. So yeah, here I'm using quite the, I can't even describe this color. It's called Rum Raisin but it's kind of a pink slash reddish color, and I am applying that on my lips. To finish off the look, I am using a Maybelline lip gloss. So that was it for this beautiful look right here that I actually really like doing. If you do like this look, then give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more. And do not forget to comment down below to let me know what you guys want to see next. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!